Park, one of the most thrilling places on earth. And if it's an amusement park in Dillydale, well then, there's no end to the thrills it brings. It is here that the Mr. Men and Little Misses frolic and frazzle about, creating joyful memories to last a lifetime.
Here you go, Mr. Grumpy, best seat in the house. Or, best seats. I noticed you brought the whole row.
Yes, I did. I always do. That way no one can sit next to me and I can enjoy the game in peace.
Hey, whatever floats your boat, Mr. Grumpy. Enjoy the game.
Ah, the warm sun, the gentle breeze and the smell of fresh cut grass. There's nothing like sitting down by the field for a game of dilly ball. And best of all, no hyperloy to bother me. Oh, good, it's starting. That's it. Kick it to the moon. Oh, crooked cucumbers.
Hey, look out down below.
And the Mr. Men and Little Misses are very good at them, most of the time. They take part in games in order to amuse themselves, to relish the thrill of a well-played match, always with the goal of scoring that winning point and avoiding personal injury.
Bowling balls are cheap! They all have holes!
Those are for your fingers, Mr. Stubborn. It's how you hold the ball.
I know how to hold the ball, Mr. Grumpy.
What are you doing? You're supposed to roll the ball down the alley, not throw it. That's how you hit the pins.
Who said I want to hit the pins?
Oh, of course you want to hit the pins. That's the whole point of this game.
No, the point of this game is to annoy your opponent. And you are winning, Mr. Grumpy.
So, now that you've learned how to play some simple games, or learned how not to play games, perhaps the real lesson to be learned here is just have fun.
I think somebody needs a tickle.